Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Dylan. About another reaction. Today, I'm reacting to Nas Ghetto Prisoners. 700,000 views, 8,000 likes. Like, which is really nothing for Nas. Like, 8,000 likes? Like, I got 8,000 likes on the video. Not really. But, like, 8,000 likes with 700,000 views. It's not a pretty good ratio. But if that would have came out today, like if it would have came out nowadays, I don't think the numbers would look like that. This came out in 99, just like the rest of them, and it's track 7. Ghetto prisoners focus on overcoming oppression and adversity and remaining optimistic, even though the future looks bleak. And it's produced by Dame Grease. Nigga name is Dame Grease. Let's check it out.
Regulate, nigga. Brave hearts, nigga. Live for this. Some of y'all don't live at all. Get yours, nigga. Get yours, baby. Yo. Yo. As the night closed down on the earth, like great dark wings, light the cities in the night. That's the.
Alright, I'm sorry, Dame Grease. I apologize, bro, because this beat is tough.
As the night closed down on the earth, like great dark wings, light a city.
Hold on, turn me up in the headphones.
It's in the nights, destination for kings with big dreams, like Castro, overthrew Batista for Cuba, and pointed nukes toward the US, about to shoot us for revolution. That's how you gotta move, a lot of rules, some locked in solitude, cursed the day of their birth, confused. Who's to be praised, the mighty dollar or almighty Allah?
As the night closed down on the earth like dark rings, light of cities in the night is destination for kings. With big dreams like Castro overthrew Batista from Cuba and pointed nukes toward the US. About to shoot us for revolution, that's how you gotta move. A lot of rules, some looked in solitude. Cursed the day of their birth, confused who's to be praised, the mighty dollar or almighty Allah. He talking about the earth.
I'm like the farmer, planting words, people are seeds. My truth is the soil, help you grow like trees. Made the children come in all colors, change like leaves. My hope before you, one of those prophetic MCs.
Hey, that was fire. Made the children come in all colors and change like leaves. Because he like a farmer, planting words, people are seeds. Nas like likens himself to a farmer and a prophet, speaking nutrient-filled words capable of sparking growth in his listener. Many biblical prophets were also farmers, such as Amos. This analogy echoes several memorable quotes from the great Martin Luther King about unity among children of all colors. It's fire.
With blood and flows, 700 souls in me. Each channeling from past to present time. Heaven shines light on those innocent to how the world goes. Some men become murderers, and some girls become hoes, and you accounted for. Everything that you heard, do not speak to fools. They scorn the wisdom of your words. My heart is wise, bloodshot eyes. The saga never dies. Ghetto prisoners rise, rise, rise. 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 Ghetto prisoners. Yo, we gotta be God's children. Habitats in tall buildings. Rats crawling filthy hallways, incinerators. Sinners who faithless, still is hope. Prayers answered, dreams turn real. What's a wicked nation? One with blind men, not taking charge of the situation. Empty arguments and real conversations needed.
Dreams turn real. What's a wicked nation? One with blind men, not taking charge of the situation. Empty arguments and real conversations. America is full of politicians, blinded by greed and bought out by corporations to not actually bring change and help anyone but businesses. Empty arguments and not real conversations refers to the theatrics of our representatives in Congress. They never have much needed real conversations to come to a compromise to help their constitutions. Instead, it's all just bad faith, back and forth arguments. They point fingers at each other, so no one has to actually do anything and no one ever takes charge. Nigga, nah, speaking real, like he talking about shit I have no idea about.
Well, I needed to hear it. Evil tries to weaken my spirit. It's chronic hurt. This hurt come from the honest word. I now try hardest to serve my maker. What I learned found its way on the paper, so I could dictate it, articulate it. Luckily, I was put on one of the ships that made it. Do strong
currents and winds that left the other stranded. To sink in the Atlantic, Satan jinxed the planet. Not to get too religious, but who decides when and if your life is finished? If Christ is in us, for the sake of your name, O Lord, may we break away from the chains abroad. Ghetto prisoners, rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners, rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners, rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners, get up, wake up, rise. Ghetto prisoners, rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners, rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners, rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners. You wanna buy time? I'm the seller of minutes. I give you every second low price. If I sold lives, the truth is, time waits for none of you. In fact, you can't wait for the date to snatch the ground right from under you. Small visions of better life. If cheddar was right, lurk in the mind of young ones ahead of their time, trapped in the slums.
Time waits for none of you. In fact, he can't wait for the date to snatch the ground right from under you. Small visions of better life, if Cheddar was right, lurk in the mind of young ones ahead of their time. Hey, being a young one ahead of your time is fire, bro. Because when you get older, you just gonna stay ahead of your time if you continue to progress.
Begging for nothing but taking, headed for nothing but to stay pinned where their cousins be waiting. Judges is not relating to please. Guns busting where the kids play. Ricochet off flare poles and leave damp holes and bystanders get canceled. DOA.
That rap pattern was tough.
Stay pinned where their cousins be waiting. Judges is not relating to please. Guns busting where the kids play. Ricochet off flare poles and leave damp holes and bystanders get canceled. DOA. Around the way where we from. Hope the future reduce the rate of those buried young. Life is every man's kingdom, a dying man's past, and a newborn's first time to be here at last. It should have to grow up fast. It's up our pain, hustling harder than the generations here before it came.
And newborn's first time to be here at last. And he said it shouldn't have to grow up fast and suffer our pain, bro. That's why you like don't raise your kids the way you was raised. Like you see how it was for you, bro. You want your children to go through that? Hell no.
Going through the same bullshit as our fathers. Read the history, but who's the authors? For some, the game is easy. For most of us, the game is much harder. But never lose faith. Through the years, just get smarter. Ghetto prisoners. Ghetto prisoners. Ghetto prisoners. Rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners. Rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners. Rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners.
Get up, wake up, rise.
Ghetto prisoners. Rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners. Rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners, rise, rise, rise. Ghetto prisoners.
Hey, that was a good one. Like, he was speaking that real, for real. But like the video if you enjoyed it, though. If you would like me to react to something, let me know what you would like me to react to. Or you can click one of these videos over here. Subscribe if you haven't already. Have a beautiful day. And I'm out of here, man.